The Rangers have Yandle, Zuccarello, and Brassard. And a good play by Yandle, and the takeaway as he breaks into the net. And he was checked from behind by Lawton, the penalty call.
Penalty shot.
Penalty shot.
I think so. Hard to say. He's not real decisive. Now Yandle, a chance to win it in overtime.
A minute 16 into the overtime. Keith Yandle with a penalty shot. Moves in on Steve Mason. Yandle scores! Rangers win in overtime!
Here it comes again. Boy, he was patient. Trying to find an open space on Mason's been tough tonight, but just over the blocker glove, inside the post. Great wrist shot by Keith Yandle to end this game.
Rangers salute the crowd there. One more look at the Yandle penalty shot to win it at 1:16 of overtime.
Rangers worked hard.